Sanford, Texas. We did a new album that came out a couple of days ago. So we're going to play about four songs off the album. This first one, the first song I have to tell you about, because in Texas we have a problem with artist renditions of stuff that is supposedly Texan. And most of it we're used to, you know, the oil well, the six shooter, the longhorn steer, the strip of the titty bar, but the big saguaro cactus is what this song is about, because the beautiful giant saguaro cactus doesn't grow within 1,000 miles of fucking Texas, okay? It's only in Arizona, right? Well, part of northern Mexico, but it's a little area called the Sonoran Desert. But we do have a lot of cactus now. We got prickly pear and rat tail and peyote. Yeah, who needs the big ones when you got the little ones, right? Anyway, so here we go with the song called Ain't No Saguaro in Texas. There's something doesn't bother us, and it's time that we set the record straight. Concerning a species of cactus that grows in a whole different state. The cactus in question is called Saguaro. It's tall with big arms in the air. And if you ever travel to Texas, I'm sorry, but it won't stand up well. Hollywood, piece of porn artist, the swirl in Texas icon. But the swirl only grows in Arizona, where people got them out on their lawn. I love the Sonora Desert. I bet people there are glad I'm telling you. The swirl only grows in Arizona, and part of northern Mexico. There ain't no swirl in Texas. It's not the kind of cactus we got, but somehow we're stuck with the chickens. Chickens gonna take a lot. Folks in Mexico and Arizona are probably glad that I'm through the air. There ain't no swamp in Texas, but we sure got a lot of pretty care. Yeah, it's true that we've got a lot of desert. We've got a lot of piney forest too. Hundreds of miles of beaches, Hollywood just doesn't have a clue. Cactus in Texas. No bonitos are sure good with eggs. Boots are required footwear, so cactus needles won't stick your legs. Longhorns and blue bonnet flowers, live oak trees and grain barbecue. Rat tail and coral cactus, mesquite trees and peyote too. It's not the kind of cactus we got, but somehow we're stuck with it. Chicken is gonna take a lot. Folks in Mexico and Arizona are probably glad that I'm here. There ain't no swamp in Texas, but we sure got a lot of food to do. Yeah, we sure got a lot of food to do. No, there ain't no swamp.